According to YouGov America, 19% of US adults are not friends with those who have opposing political views. Even the youth are ending friendships because they have different political beliefs who cannot vote yet. It is healthy to communicate and debate about different beliefs, but when it gets to the point where you lose your friends, it is being taken too far. Don't let political views get in the way of friendships.